Hello and welcome to Magsy's Fun Time. This is Magsy and we are back here on Hypixel Skyblock. This is a vanilla server. If you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. It really helps out the channel. YouTube views, YouTube searches, YouTube algorithm movement for the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, send you notifications when I have new videos out. You guys can come check it out, see if you like it. In order to get those notifications, go to your go to my page, hit the notification bell, set your settings inside the notification bell. You'll get notifications every time I upload a video. You can come check it out, see if you like it. If you do like this episode and you want to share it with your friends, tell them what you like it. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. There's also links there that you can copy and post. I mean, you just click on it and it'll take you to the social media pages. I'm trying to open my phone while I'm doing my intro. So, give me a second, guys. Okay. Nope, come on. I'm trying to get back to my page. There we go. I'm going to have to turn the phone this way. I didn't realize it was going to take this long to get to the page. Oh, and definitely. Okay, desktop view. Got it. Okay, so what we got left is... Where's the park? Oh, that's the tree place. We'll have to wait to the Winter Wonderland until that actually event happens when I can actually do it on camera. And I'm probably not going to do the dungeon hub or the dungeons. So we've only really got 1, 2, 3, 4. And today we are going to do the spider den. You gonna let me close you out? No. My phone's being stupid. Give me a second, guys. Come on. Oh my God. Was being really stupid. Okay, so what? No. Spider Den. Thank you. Let me adjust my headphones again. Okay. off camera I went ahead and upgraded my glowstone minion to level 5. I really need to get into level 7, but I can't do that till I put him down, so level 5 we'll have to do. And if we go into here now, stop it. Every one of our guys now are level 5 or above. So, yeah. Yep. So, the next one I'm probably going to be working on is the Revenant minion. And off camera, I do need to go fishing so I can get the clay minion. So, we got to do that too. Hmm. Now, I thought I had the teleport scroll unlocked. But I'm guessing not. I don't know where I unlocked that at. Recipes. Combat. Shoot, I'll have to look it up. Anyway, let's go get this started. We will start by teleporting, as usual, to the Blazing Fortress. There we go. Come on. Okay, we have the first one at the inside the wall of the small. On the small edge. I don't know. -197, -330. Oh, well, that'll help. -197, -197. Oh. No, you're not knocking me off. There we go. Next. Inside the wall. -184, -184, -289. Let's go to 289 first. This one scrolled back down again. 289 or 299. Okay. 184. Stop it! And 169. What? Okay, right here. Yeah, this is going to be one of those. says inside the wall. $184. $260. God dang it. Stop it. Has to be inside. Yeah. Oh, I see something. That's not the one, though. Actually, that's the one right below this one. That's not the one we're looking for. Hate you guys. Come on. Go away! Now we're back up here, which doesn't help us. Nope. 289. $184. This is going to be impossible. It's supposed to be right here, which can't be. Yeah. They wouldn't put two up there. That's stupid. Inside the wall. $185. Stupid things. I'm trying to see if there's like a hole in the wall where we could get in there. I really don't see none. Okay, that one's not there. In the pond, negative 300, negative 170. Cave inside the pond at the entrance. 301, 165. And we have inside a boulder, entrance at negative 209, negative 271. Negative 209. I'm sorry, 291. 271. 291. Now we gotta go to 271. Negative 271. Is it 54? Huh? It's right here, but 40 blocks below me. That means it's inside of here. Let's see. Yeah. 51. So let's go down to that. We'll try to match up the coordinates. Okay. 291, 271. This is the wrong way. This doesn't help either. No, the giant circle. And I know this wasn't a giant circle before. What the heck is this? Okay, I've never gotten one of these before. Ooh, I got a spider's talisman. That's my first one. Accessory bag. Put you in there for now. On the off chance that we're going to need a shovel. There's actually another spot. That I can look at. Yeah, there's no way out here. There's a way up there. Yeah, it has to be in the other one. Where is the other one? Here's something. Is this the one we're looking for? No. I already got this one anyway. There's no entrance. Okay, it's supposed to be at 293, 273. So it's supposed to be here. I can see enemies down there. But I don't remember where the other entrance is to the other spider area. There it is. Okay. And these spiders in here don't fly. So clear. So. Been doing the same thing I was doing. But that's it, right? Yeah. It's inside the spider area. Why didn't you just say that? That's not inside a boulder. Inside a wall on a mushroom, walkable with 2-block jump. Negative 308, negative 184. I gotta get out of here. I'm sure there's more. Yes. Out. Okay. 308, negative 184. Only it's below us. Are all these inside the spider thing? Yeah, it's got to be in here. way. 194. Alright, we're at the right Y level. 63. Somewhere around this level. Yeah, this way. Rear way. Come on. Rear way. Go away! I need to go this way. That's not going to lead me where I need to go, so we got to go down here again. Go on! Go on! All right, y'all die. Let's just assume all these at this Y level are in here. So inside a wall, 308, 244. Let me go back this way. Griffin. And where is it? 66. Inside the wall. Real right. 44. It's above us. Yeah. Oh, I seen it. Nope. Okay. We're on a tree. Let's get the heck out of here. Nope, I'm just ready to get out. Yep. No more of this. I don't remember having a Slayer quest. Okay. Goodness gracious. 203, 240. Negative. 203, negative 240. So it should be over here. On top of the cabinet near the chimney. Got it. In a cave, follow the trail of daisy flowers and look under the edge. So we're looking for negative 335, negative 452. Nope. Nope. Up here. -335. -154. This way. I see him. Let's follow the daisies. What? Under the edge? Okay, 135, 152. It says in a cave. There's no cave. There's no cave. What's the Y level? 82. Where are we at? 89. Yep, there is. That's stupid. How are you supposed to know that there without a guide? Honestly. Requires walking over invisible block. Follow the poppy flowers. -421, -205. 205 would be this way. No. Can be traversed by crouching, not to fall. And this is at what level? Yeah. Four twenty-one would be out there. That's dumb. Okay. Inside the skeleton's mouth, under the middle bones. Wrong button. There we go. Inside a small cave. -321, -289. Oh, I've gotten that one. Yeah, that's the one I got already. That's the one I got earlier. Stand at negative 224, negative 3853. Drop down to a block beneath you. 224. Hold on. Three sixty one, two twenty one. Well, how the hell am I supposed to get that? Okay. No, I'm not saying anything in that. Stand at negative 138, negative 332. I see you. Okay. Next to the edge, 140, negative 146, negative 298. Got it. Behind the gravel wall, I believe we've already gotten that one. Both of these are behind a gravel wall. I might have already gotten those. Okay, so behind a gravel wall, both at 62. So this level, okay. We have negative 168, negative 288. Yes, I've already gotten that one. That's what I thought. Okay, negative 159, 274. would be this way. And I've already gotten that one before. There we go. What's our time at? Perfect. That's all I'm doing in the spider cave. Let's head back home. Yeah, let's put this stuff up. I'm gonna start putting these over here. I'll have to see what Silky does. Take that off. What else we got in our inventory? Ancient claws. And another million. So my objective is to get one of these up at a time. All right. So we're going to move one of these up every day, every other day. There we go. So the next one we need is two stacks. And I'll pick the one that has the highest. So I think I have one that's a gator or something. I don't remember. I think they're all seven. Anyway, I'm going to move one of them up all the way to 11 first, and then we'll go around in a circle and do that. We'll try to do that once a day. And I'll sell any of the extra stuff so we still make a little bit of income. And that's how we're going to upgrade those. Anyway, guys, if you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. It really helps out the channel. If you subscribe to the channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. You guys can come check it out, see if you like it. If you do like this episode, you want to share it with your friends, tell them that you like it, there's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. If you have any tips, tricks, or comments, put it in the comments down below. Don't forget to follow me on social media pages. Don't forget to set your notification settings for the channel. Use the notification bell. I'm going to turn in all my fairy souls at the very end of this. So what we got left is the Blazing Fortress and the end and the park. So once I get done with all three of those, we're going to turn it in at the end of that. It should be done with this by the end of the week. And we can go back to our regular scheduled Skyblock play gameplay. I'll probably upgrade my spider thing. I think I've got the ingredients for that. So we'll see if we can't upgrade that. Anyway, guys, see you guys later.